sell it, you sell it.
Well, now let you sell.
Man, you know. Bride and groom, guys.
Okay.
I said this
for me. Hi, Andy.
Your host, guys. Your host. Your host, guys. Your host.
Thank you. If you've never seen anything like that at a wedding reception, please can I get the loudest round of applause? That was absolutely beautiful. Very beautiful. Very. Can I please stand hand you guys right here in the lobby? That dress is gorgeous. The pearls. You look so beautiful. Today is definitely about you, and I want you to have the best day of your life. Because it is about you. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. I would like to call on Yachu, because Hangali, Mirituba, Radahdu, Fognude Luchasa, Watachu Lemba Yachu, Munyo Wahi Funjogi, Pinyo Dem, Akomba Mweka.
Aji cuit kontan ga? Aji cuit mana kontan ga?
Jami amak.
Wow wow.
Thank you very, very much, Mo Lemon and Babsi. That was beautiful. It wasn't so bad, was it? Thank you. I would like to call on Imran, the brother of the bride, to also say a few words. Please put your hands together for Emma.
Hello.
Yeah, hello. As you mentioned, my name is Imran and I'm Kombe's younger brother, the middle child, let's say. When it comes to Kombe, honestly, ever since I was a kid, she's just been the biggest role model to me and Sharif over there. Just everything, she's just brave, smart, determined, she works hard. Every time one of us faces adversity, for example, she's always there to back us. She's just constantly being in my corner, especially. Obviously, her and her soul, beautiful couple. I've got to mention, of course, she looks amazing. No surprise, no surprise. But yeah, I just hope and pray that both her and soul will just have a life of happiness and just full of love, just forever and always. And I'm excited to hopefully one day meet my first nephew or niece. Fingers crossed. Yeah, just apart from that, I just want to say thank you, Kombe, for everything, honestly. I love you forever and always, and I always will. Congrats once again to both of you.
Are we ready? We'll do a countdown from five. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, one.
No, cut the other side again.
Oh, yes.
So you can, yes. Now you can take out slices and feed each other.
Oh, look at him.
Wait.
Turn here, please.
Face here. Yeah.
Face,
yeah.
No.
This side.
Okay. 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 You want a face. You want a face.
Good. Yeah, there. You come further.
Okay, good. That's fine.
Yeah, there.
Yeah. Whoa. Ah. I'm going to put a bona pizza. Ah. In the little boy. Your turn, Suleiman.
Thank you.
yabo yange muñ rek naka la contane nga machallah yal na len djeg dina djew
ko sete contane nga on ne kadi yotta ho ci jamono gi very nice yal na len djeg parne ko di patte di ko dose
wow
contane nga lo yek taxal ala yang leena delo
Turns out, it's a diamond ring. Suleiman has a beautiful ring for his beautiful bride. So I want everyone to pay attention as he puts it on her finger. Ready? make the first move, Suleiman. Huh? No way, you make it. Good. That's nice, Suleiman. Who is the messiest? Who's the messiest? Suleiman, no, you're going to Suleiman. Okay. This one. Who snores the loudest? Let me handle Suleiman. You growl. When I'm on the bed of Jackson. Yola. Okay, so who spends more time on social media? When help? Okay. Who said I love you first? So yeah, man, by then I'll be giving him the body gum, you're 1, 2, 3, gonna love you. Okay. Who is always the first to apologize after an argument? Huh? It's you. Okay. Who's more organized? Who is louder? Yo. Yes, please play the game. And you don't have to agree on an answer. Okay? Who's more stubborn? Who's more likely to be late? Ricky. Who's the responsible one? Who's the most likely to cry at the movies? And they weren't watching everybody. Okay. Who is, I have two last questions. Who is the better kisser? Your shit up now. I could do something. Who is the better kisser? Matako, you like the one? Okay, final question. Final question is the hottest question. I'm gonna ask this question and run away. But this must have been playing music, really. I know some of them. Who makes the first move in the bedroom?
Okay, now.